Ben Davidson, one of the best coaches. You're going to have to run away. One of the best coaches in boxing. Canelo Plant, give me your assessment. We're a few hours away.
Obviously, it's a very intriguing fight. That's why it's a fight of the magnitude that it is. I think it depends on so many various things. Obviously, in my opinion, Canelo is pound for pound number one, and I think by a long stretch, to be honest. And Caleb has said himself that he hasn't, not that he's not, but that he hasn't had the opportunity to prove that he belongs at that level. This is his opportunity, so that's why we're all tuning in, to see if he can raise his level, his game to that level.
If you had to bet $1 million or £1 million in a fight, where's your money go?
You'd have to, as I said, you'd have to go with Canelo, because he has proven time and time again that he truly belongs at that level. And in my opinion, he's pound for pound number one, as I said, by a long stretch. But of course, you know, Caleb, I love that he respects the sport, true professional. I love the way he goes about his business. So, you know, fair play to him. May the best man win.
The man of the man. Everybody wants to fight you, Josh Taylor. Everybody.
Sick, got the target on my back, innit?
Yeah. Who would you want to fight?
The man.
Jack Cattrall.
But who would you want to fight, Josh? You got taller since I've seen you.
Yeah, I'm still.
Is it the shoes?
Still hit puberty.
Would you want Teofimo? Would you want Gervonta Davis? Would you want to move up to 47?
But mention Teofimo. I'm sick of hearing that guy's name.
You're not interested?
You got Jack Cattrall to deal with.
Yeah, but you're going to win that fight easy.
Can't say that. Only if you
I could say that. I could guarantee it. I'll put any money on it.
But it's just his job to be
Josh,
professional about it.
You're going
to
win your next fight easy. I guarantee it. You're good. You're bad. There's levels.
I'll win it.
I respect
that's
everybody.
Sure. But you can't be saying that because...
I'm saying it.
Even if it looks easy on the night.
Okay, and the paper looks easy. In reality, I agree. What do you think of Canelo Plant, though?
Well, thank you. Oh, sorry.
Who do you like, Canelo or Plant?
I think Canelo will get the points decision, I think. But I think it will be tricky, especially the first half. I think Plant's going to make it quite awkward and frustrate Canelo a little bit with his movement and his feet work. And I think it's going to be quite tricky for him.
What date is the fight you're fighting?
February 26th.
26th.
It got postponed, but you're good now. You're healthy. Yeah, you're good to go. February 26th. You take care of business. What would you want to do?
Sorry?
If you take care of business and you win your fight, which I believe you do, what would you want to do next?
I'm not really sure. I've not thought about it. But I wouldn't mind moving up to 147 and start challenging for titles up there and become a two-weight world champion. That's what I want to do.
Okay, speaking of 147, Crawford or Porter?
Brilliant fight, really. You know, can't wait to see. I think obviously Crawford's a favourite, but intrigued to see about how the fight plays out with the two contrasting styles.
Who do you like, Josh?
I think Crawford wins that fight eventually, but I think Porter gives anybody a tough night for anybody, just with his style. You know, he sits on your chest, he's very crude, hits you anywhere. You know, make a real tough night, so I think it'll be tough for Crawford at times in there.